Hey, guys.
Oh, you want to start, or should I start? I can't see you again for these visual cues that I used to get. But anyway, we've got a little guy in today, and he shares my dog's name. His name is Charlie. And, of course, Valerie is here with the Humane Society of South Mississippi, and it's time for our Pet of the Week. And basically, the goal of this video is to help find forever homes for all the pets that are up for adoption. And this guy, bless his little heart, I don't know if he's scared
he's
or he's
nervous.
He's
got a whole lot of shaking going on.
Or what's going on, but he's a little bit older, mm-hmm. and it's possible that he's a little bit nervous because he
doesn't
know.
How old is Charlie?
Charlie's about 6 years old. He's a rat terrier mix. He definitely does have a little shaking going on back here, but I'm kind of thinking that probably has a lot to do with nerves right now.
Okay.
He rode great in the car, though. He just snuggled in the back seat and was ready to go. And as you can see, he is a people lover. He's doing that thing right now like cats usually do, where they nuzzle up on you. He just wants to snuggle right up and get in your lap. And he's really, really sweet. Let's see if we can get his face on there.
He's camera shy.
He wants the leash taken off.
Aw, bless his little heart.
So sweet.
So he is one of many dogs and cats that are up for adoption at the Humane Society of South Mississippi. And you had mentioned something about a fund that people can donate
to.
That kind of related to Charlie, right?
Yeah, so Charlie is one of our dogs that's heartworm positive. And February is Have a Heart Month. And since we're kind of at the tail end of February, we want to encourage people that last push to please donate to our Have a Heart Fund, because that helps cover the heartworm treatments for dogs like Charlie here. We just started heartworm treatment on about 6 or 7 of our shelter dogs. So they're going through the treatment right now. Treatment takes about 3 months. And if a dog has heartworms, if a dog like Charlie has it, without that treatment, they will pass. And we want to remind people that heartworms are totally preventable. All you have to do is put your pet on a heartworm preventative. It's a monthly pill that you can give them, and they won't get the heartworms. Heartworms are transmitted by mosquitoes, and we have so many of those out here. So that's why you need to have them on a preventative. But if they end up getting it like he has gotten it, they do have to have the treatment. That treatment can be expensive, and that's why a dog like Charlie will oftentimes sit at the shelter and be passed over time and time again, because a lot of potential adopters can't afford the treatment. So if you can donate and help sponsor his treatment, that's going to help him get a home more quickly.
We've got a heartworm positive dog at home, and it is expensive.
It is.
To deal with.
But it's now, so worth it for the companionship you get from your pet. And I'm kind of curious, because Charlie is a little bit older than the dogs we normally see. Are they harder to adopt out because they're older?
Well, an older dog sometimes is a little bit harder to adopt out, because the puppies go the fastest. Everybody wants the fun, spunky little puppy. But a dog like Charlie here, you can see he's still got a lot of spunk left.
He still
wants to be right there with you. He walks well on a leash. So I think he's got a lot of good years left in him.
So Saturday, we had the grandkids at our house, and we watched The Sandlot again for the 100th time. Sunday, I went to the Bow Wow Paw Raid and saw St. Bernard. Did you see that one there?
I didn't see that one, no.
There
were so many dogs.
Great Danes there. Y'all did a wonderful job with the Humane Society of South Mississippi.
How many
people you think were there?
My goodness. Well, that was our third year. Definitely the biggest one so far. I'm so bad at judging crowd sizes, but I'm going to say, 300 to 400 easily.
It was great.
But if anybody missed it, we did put the entire parade on our Facebook page at facebook.com/myhssm. So you can go there and see the whole thing.
I'll put a clip of that on the magic page as well.
Yeah,
so it was fun. It was the crew of Bark Loxy, and it was a Humane Society fundraiser with the Biloxi Bay Area Chamber. And y'all do so much good work. Thank you for everything you do. Let's find Charlie home. If we had a little more room, I would go ahead and fill out the papers right now.
He's such a chill dog.
He is so sweet. Let's find him a home. That is our goal with our Pet of the Week on Magic 93.7.